vehicle was spotted supplying some local thugs with ammo. Think you can follow it and destroy the supplies it drops without getting spotted? Destroy those supplies without getting spotted by the vehicle.
Thank you.
I started unloading the ammo. That's the last batch. Take them out. Nice work, Batman. Should give the people in that area a little more hope.
Good. Goddamn. Go ahead and plant the jamming device. I'm moving in.
Thank you. acquired from the armory are round and fans, keeping them mobile. If these are the explosives I think they are, Bane and his men still have capability to detonate them. They're accessible to a closed network connected to a single remote trigger.
Bane,
if you can get close enough to Bane with one of those jamming devices, he'll be in for quite a disappointment when he presses that button.
Then let's hope this next captain can lead us to Bane. Blake.
Batman, do you need anything?
Start rounding people up. Civilians, officers. Tell them to rally anyone they care about, as many people as they can. And head to the park near Gotham Bridge.
You got it. Are we marching on Bane?
You're not. Once I know Bane's location, I'm going to the checkpoint at Gotham Bridge. I'm going to take those men out, and then, when the path is clear, you're going to lead an exodus across the bridge.
Wait, what?
You're going to lead those people to safety, Blake.
What about you, Gordon, and what about Gotham?
If our plan fails, there's not going to be a Gotham. Do you understand?
Yes.
Hurry, there's not much time.
I'm picking up a lot of hostiles in the area you're in. I'm sure the civilians in the area would appreciate you taking care of them. Nice work, Batman. Reports that some convicts have taken hostages nearby.
This was it. Thanks, Batman.
Trump, kill the hostage.
I thought this was it. Thanks, bro.
Get away! Come on! Come on!
Send a message. That some convicts have taken hostages nearby. If they see you, those lives will be lost.
Find a way to end this.
We got trouble. Kill the hostage.
This was it.
Gotham thanks you for the lives you saved.
Come here, creep!
Gotham to stand up and fight.
Closing on your location now.
I'd heard rumors that you were the one meddling in my affairs. It seems I was incorrect in dismissing them. But your valiant efforts have been in vain. Today, Gotham burns. You will die with your city, Wayne. No. No!
I have a small device in me right now. This device is blocking your signal. Your bomb will be going off.
You would save the wretched? Prevent the cleansing of this?
You're finished, Bane!
Never! Never!
Thank you. siege of Gotham is over. Multiple eyewitness reports confirm that in the days leading up to the final clash between Gotham police forces and the extremists led by the mastermind known as Bane, the crime-fighting vigilante known as Batman was operating within the city to undermine Bane's efforts.